ステーション。
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Ah! Busted me up pretty good.
Moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. Ready? Let's see what you got. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see. Check out the other place I scouted. Places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map, doesn't mean it's not there.
Yeah, I'm sure that spot is somewhere around here. Let me take a look around. Gotcha.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Go take a look.
It was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
I need to watch myself out here.
I hear people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed, and so was everyone else from the sound of it. That rep of yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride event that's gonna take you through a village, but if you wanna come out on top, you're gonna need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
That's what I call a good day's work.
Keep treading like that and I guarantee people will be stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shots every rider wants. Let's take a look at their footage. Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it. One last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out. See that right there? There are hidden gems just like that one, all over the mountains. Explore a little and you'll find them. And when you do, well, go crazy and have fun, partner. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a challenge for them. for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish ride made for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.
Get closer.
Well, I'm almost certain it's around these parts. All I have to do is take a good look around. That locate. Need to keep moving. Get a little closer. It's got to be somewhere around this area. I'll take a look around. See if I can't find it that way.
Thank you. wake yourself up.
Another one. Let's go exploring. I think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. Well, I need to get closer first. Take a proper look around.
Nice work. And we just got some fantastic news, too. You've really been making a name for yourself. So much so that Red Bull have noticed. And they want you to take part in the Ultra Natural in RV. Only the best riders get called up for this one, so congratulations. All that hard work starting to pay off. Miller and his crew are busy setting up their gear in the mountains, so he said he'd check in later. But his scouts tell me the five spots they've earmarked up there are perfect. They've loaded... Miller and his crew are busy setting up their gear in the mountains, so he said he'd check in later. But his scouts tell me the five spots they've earmarked up there are perfect. They've loaded them with big jumps, so you'll be grabbing some serious air during the shoot. Thing is, Miller wants to do it all in a single take. I know, but he's a big deal. The last movie he did, The Art of Shredding, huge! The kids can't get enough of him. And whenever he throws something up on YouTube, the numbers are colossal. And the riders get noticed. All right, for this one, Salomon have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forests. And don't be afraid to show off a little.
I am Arevi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am Mountain, older than man and as timeless as the Earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dill. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibility. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. And beautiful ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. To stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memory. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to me, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer is sin. Compare with landscapes to faces littered with cliff bands, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillars. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Through lands filled with mists.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here. Miller and his crew would be...
Damn, too far away from it. I need to get moving, getting closer. should be around here. Let me have a... need to take a better look around.
Nice.
This place is incredible. I wonder what kind of lines I can ride over there.
Busted me up pretty good.
Yeah!